And it's the scorer of the Rochdale goal from that penalty, Ian Henderson, to take the corner kick. Ball in once more, and he's gone into the back of the net. Rochdale have got an equaliser right at the death. It's Chesterfield 2, Rochdale 2. And the score that would have put Chesterfield up into second place in League 2 looks like denying them now.